Let's take 3 minutes today and go through how to create a radial bar chart that's typically used by the big consulting companies to add to your spreadsheet. Find the full video in comments and description.